Hello. Come on.
That's a lot of damage there. That should do it. Assume I'm getting some for getting him to 1500. Yes. Take it. Looking for something big. No. Read the thing first. Characters, just try to get everything. Try to do it fast. A little bit distracted by real life. My bad. My kind of sort of girlfriend, not really girlfriend. Weren't talking today, essentially. I don't know, I didn't feel like I wasn't. She's been saying the same thing the last few days. I guess I'm noticeably quiet, but I don't feel quiet. I'm noticeably bad at this game and getting my ass rocked. That I do notice. Wait, what? What is Piccolo out? No casualties. Let's just slip and hit the fucking button. First attack, special skill. We'll do about 299. Gotta get swapped out again. Might be a little bit of overkill, probably should have saved it for Frieza. Now you dodge. Throwing shit back. standing there and taking it and still using up the moves. Much for no casualties. At least I survived even without my main guy. One with my one-hitter quitter character. Three level maxes. Been through all that. Frost, right? Yeah. Get a Frieza. Get in there, Yamcha. Is. Not sure who it was. Like Spropovich. So at least I don't have to play around any specific strategies or goals. Try not to die. That's my goal. I should have had the first round, but it did that random swap to Piccolo. Got my shit fucked up. There we go. Got it. Yes. Messi da Messi. Back up. Down here. Why am I not seeing anybody green? My eyes gone dead or what the fuck? I literally see not one person with green. Oh, because they were filtered out. Okay. Something definitely missing there. Okay. Oh, failed that mission. We got most of the shit done at least. What about Vegeta? Not even close. I just said I need to swap out Vegeta. Whatever.
お前の力はそんなものか。お前の力はそんなものか。見せてやるぜ。俺の力だ。やべえ。
that wasn't even fatal? Wow. That good. Oh, he's so strong. Cool. Why did it not swap the Piccolo to take that hit for me? Like I told it to. Fuck now. That'd be fatal. Fuck you, why is it so weak? Oh, okay. Didn't do the final shot yet. I need Gohan? Okay. Didn't even notice Gohan in the list before. There's a couple openings in this party. Let's go back to the first one. Do I have any Gohans that aren't complete? 10. There's Gohan. And he's green too. Would have been perfect to go with the mission. I need to land with a little punk ass. No. Not to switch it. Foolish. That was just foolish. Why the fuck did I do that? Just fucked everything up. I'm an idiot. Idiot, idiot, idiot. Up all the things I needed to do. Didn't think I did the switches, did I? I even fucked up hitting rematch. Although, I guess that's fine because I need to switch my Frieza. Maybe I don't. Might be out of Friezas. Oh, there we go. Of at least two. Did I just swap if not Frieza? Fuck you! I am never getting this fucking thing off. You just use your dodge. Really? I take out none of them again? I suck. I think I'd get at least the Switch one, that's easy. I mean, the Gohan one's a little bit of a pain in the dick, but... no reason for me not to get the Switch thing in this many rounds. What the fuck? Seriously, I got the perfect setup to do the fucking Gohan thing and it didn't do it? Why did it not do it? Here, bitch. Why did it not swap that time? Jesus Christ. Failing everything again except for switches. Cool. Even though I had two setups with Gohan to do the thing. One it swaps out when it's not it does two swap outs it's not supposed to. No, one swap out it's not supposed to, one didn't swap when it was. Like, what the fuck? Just swap when I say to swap. Fuck. Cool, I can do that fight again. I love it. I love doing the same thing over and over and over. No good fucking reason. Got the initial setup over with. Chances are I'm just gonna swap out immediately. It'd let me swap without it, you know, just being up because I'm getting smashed, that'd be great. Okay, just sit there stunned forever. Still didn't get the Gohan one. Didn't even get a special. Bully's 300 now. They should have the better Gohan. Finally!
Go!
Not gonna be fatal. Start at least. Oh, it is fatal. I was not expecting that from a solo. Did hit him with the special first, but still. Whatever, I'll take it. Win's a win. About the editing after I see what I need for the next fight. Blue. That should be there. Doesn't have to actually be used. It'd be enough. Fights are getting a little too difficult to do with one character. Okay, could have sworn I'd dodge that and saw the thing move. Now, like I said, these fights are getting a little too dangerous to do alone. Do when I keep playing like a fucking idiot. Hesitation there. Fuck! Hit the Rising Rush first, but the goddamn second thing I hit went off first. And then I was like, no, I definitely want the Rising Rush because that's a sure bet. So I had the fucking win and threw it away. Probably would have got everything. Probably would have hit this whole list. Fuck. Let's do more. Okay, I don't know how none of those hit. Okay. That should be most of them, if not all of them. No first attack, no key blast. Don't fuck up the first attack. Use some key blast.
Yeah!
remember what I need to do besides land in the first attack. Oh, Ki Blast. Better land at least a few of these. I'm paying attention to my Ki Blast, so hopefully I did three at least. Cool. Ants. Goku.
では負けねえ。
Oh wow. Sometimes it seems to go so much slower and I just try to predict where it's gonna be and I'm so off. Should've got the Goku one, right? Have to hit with the yellow character. I somehow missed that one entirely. Oh shit. Do I have yellow in my party? I do.
油断ならんぞ。
Fuck you! Oh, this one's a bust. So demotivated. I'll let this fucking henchman beat me. At least I didn't die. Yeah. Made a lot of difference.
だけは一人前だな。
Let's go win. So weak. The last one was a solo one and it was 600,000, that was only 300,000. Jesus, dude. Rush, rush. Okay, that one was 750. Why? It should have been weaker. He is alone instead of with three people. I get how the damage is calculated on that. Now the goal is just not to fail. Easier said than done. Last one, I might have to do with the like legit team and like stick around trying to level people up thing. Bring in Krillin so I can heal up this damage. Again, with it being so fucking weak for some reason. Because my partners are weak? Is that what it is? It's actually stronger alone because they're all weak? That's all I can think of. All I read was Krillin and Goku. I should have read actually what I need to do. It's fine. Krillin, Goku. All right, got it. That's not Frieza. It's not Frieza at all. Really? Fuck you for almost making me lose that. Telling a story to this girl. I'll tell it to you guys too, so I'm not just having dead air. When I was like 13-ish, my girlfriend at the time, her boyfriend was in a band called Puppet. My girlfriend's older sister's boyfriend. Sorry. My girlfriend's boyfriend was me. I was in no band. Anyways, this guy's in a band called Puppet. They were an opening act for Mushroom Head. Went to a Mushroom Head concert. That's not really the story. But on the way home from that concert, doing a little caravan with two carloads of people. One full of the girls, one full of the guys. Cops pull up and pull us both over. Apparently the car that matched the description of what the girls were driving was involved in a gun theft nearby. Someone just like robbed a gun store or robbed someone's stash of guns. I don't know exactly the details. I just know that cops pointed the gun at the back of my head and told me to get my hands out the fucking window. The car that didn't even match the description. They came at us, guns drawn, made us all get our hands out the window, recount what we did that night. We all had the same story. They apologized and let us go. Which, we had like 6 people loaded into a 4-door car, so I'm pretty sure we're breaking some kind of seatbelt laws, if nothing else. So they let us off because, you know, they pointed guns at our heads for no reason. And then told us, you know, it was the other car we were with matched that description. So we talked to the girls later. They didn't get no guns pointed at the back of their head. The car that matched the description. None of that shit happened. Special skill and try not to fail. I'm just gonna move on, because even the last mission I failed at the not failing. I'm gonna fail this one. Barely handling Zarbon. The fuck is wrong with me? I think I'm gonna abandon the Frieza missions and go back to my general grind. I need to power up before I do this shit. Love the way my key blast gets stopped by their shit, but or rather my big key blast gets stopped by their little key blast, but my big key blast, it's all whatever. I'm done. I can't even say words. I'm flustered. I'm hot. Turn off the feet real quick before. Oh, it's up here. Perfect time to do that. Well, this is going on. I'm gonna turn off the fucking heat because it is way too hot in here. Not help my already poor concentration skills. Look at that, it looked like it just swapped back right as I walked in. Perfect timing. Come on. Did all those on purpose. All that's left is to do those EX hard ones 3 times each. All that's left. Get 50 hurrah ha's. What does that mean? Are those like things that version of Frieza says if you use him, maybe? I feel like I've done that one. Oh, no, on 5. Okay. I like Future Trunks' whole style with the sword and everything. Like his little intro where he fucks up Frieza and King Cold. By the way, I'm here to show that you we're on a new power level thing now. First strike and strike skills in general. There we go, first strike. Couple strikes on top of it. Cool if that visitor from the future thing made viral Goku's viral thing go away. That'd be a cool little touch. That could be exactly what it does. Have to read it to find out. That should have been everything.
Yes. Messi da Messi.
Buddy, but Yamcha.
And I have beat up a lot of his men.
I have no idea what the challenges are. I don't think I even looked at them. The standard little bit of everything. Okay.
Mata,
Oh, really?
One of those percent ones. Fuck you. Do green. Sure. Left that unfinished. Move the shiplet and wow. Fuck that right up. Thought I had the dodge ready, but team disagreed. Just sitting there and taking it. There we go. Enough of this nonsense.
Oh,
just die? Phenol extra. Just die. Act like a henchman and just take the hit. One sand, two green, two red.
さあ、次だ、次。
I only had one same character. I have one Saiyan character on the team. Oh, do you mean clear with one Saiyan character and nothing else? Is that what it meant? Maybe it's a spoiler. Maybe Charlotte's not a Saiyan. Okay, there we go. New team. Oh, now it's gonna use 20. Okay, so it's increasing in cost. Makes sense, I guess. Do it. I don't have to actually do anything with them, right? They just have to... Oh, I have to do a cover change. Other than that, I don't have to do anything.
Yeah!
出番だな。
So that counted?
Hey, still a big count. Stop updating. I'm trying to play a game here. It is midnight. It's normal to be tired from now. Don't you give me this bullshit? I just recharge my energy. Full chapter, bro. The yellows, purples. Is it turning purple? You're a turning purple. Get in here. Alright. Good start. Let's fail on purpose. But again, a couple extra moves in if I can. I'm not sure what I need to do. Looks like I'm getting a rising rush this round.
Well, that worked out. Failed the rising rush again. Stupid.
Yes. Messy da messy.
You get it this round, and we need two more. Definitely getting it this round.
Gosh. Audio shower. Who's?
Follow up.
Probably need the last guy to get some real combos coming at me so I can do the cover change. Cover change. Fuck you.
俺が相手になろう。
負けれるか。こっから俺に任せだ。
だだだだだだだ。
だだ。で。
おらららら。
行く。
引っ込んでろ。ダメだ。おくれ。くらえ。ダメだ。任
せて。ふっ。その程度の力でおしまいか。
受け切れるか。
There we go. Better counted. And another one to go without the fail.
始めようぜ。
でらららららら。
手加減なしたぜ。
かなりのエネルギー量。
なんだ
と。そこだ。消えろ。閉めた。逃げられるとは思うな。
出番だな。見せてやるぜ。俺の全力を。
でらららららら。おらららら。キャノン。
A little bit overkill. Just a little. Hope for a million. Could have covered most of it. But still left. Color one, I think yellow. That for sure. Key blast, yellow, first attack. I slept until like noon today. I'm still fucking exhausted already. Look at that. Maybe I'm dying. Alright, first pet, two key blasts, I need three. In there and take this, please. Thank you. Mission accomplished. Give me another blue ball. That one's actually useful and I wanna level him. Mm-hmm. Who is not strong? People who can't fly and use jetpacks. I haven't seen Mr. Satan in the game. Follow up. Do a cover change. Come on, pussy. Wow, interrupting my thing. Let's do a cover change when they only do one attack at a time. There we go. Go and die for my sins. Won't be able to get the damage sustain one this round, but that's easy. That's no problem with this level of enemy. Anything was getting that stupid cover change to work. Those for shits and giggles. I think there's overall achievement for amount of those you use, so might as well. And out of energy again, aren't I? Alright, because I'm feeling like it's break time anyways. Maybe end of the night time, it is 1 in the morning. I still have to do a special move. Do it without getting fucked up. a little extra energy. Father son picnic? Why not? Bean. On the adventure for Goku and Vegeta. They sent me a gift. Now that works. Is my friend's gift? Right? Often the same gift, so whatever. Alright, I'm done for now.